back. Oh. 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 Anyway, I'm back. Okay, I think we can take on Jack the Bow. If that is actually him. Let's just not go in that room. Does it say where I need to go? I don't know. What's this say? Barrels, tools, drinks in there. Wine over there. Barrels. How many tinder boxes? One. Ugh, my Facebook messages. Okay, the next ingredient. Go. I ever get a weapon, you know, like a hammer or just something to throw at this guy? So hard to control. Okay, our next ingredient. Guessing is in here. Door is blocked. Okay, there's a door over here. Let's. Oh, I don't like the way it's giving me that sort of a hint. That's not a very nice hint. At all. He doesn't sound happy. Ow. Bloody torch. Hello? Let's go this way. I hear chains. What's this? Ah! No, 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 no. That's health. If you cut some bruises. We've got cuprate and calamine. Oh, did you see it? Okay. Stay in the sunlight. Okay. Okay. He's gone. He's gone. Shut the door as well. No! Funk. Funkypigeon.com. Need some oil. Tinderbox. I need oil, not tinderbox. Oh, great. Wine. Oh, God. That door wasn't open when I left it. Oil, not wine. I need oil. Oh, shut up. Two tinder boxes. That's the last ingredient. Oh, I see a tinder box as well. I'll take the tinder box. Can I take some wine? Let's take the oil. Okay, let's get out of here. Go. Get out of here. Back up out of the wine cellar. Let's go. Okay, can't remember where I had to go. Oh! Shit. Come on. Come on. Go. Okay. I forgot to tell him I was recording. Oh, well, it became impossible to avoid the commotion in the street, Spectrum's attention as he opened the shutters to vent shoulders open fire. Oh boy, something is eating away at my head here. That's all I can hear. Get into the sunlight. Okay, in the sunlight. Good. So, pink cuts and bruises, going insane. What was in the journal? Notes. Chemical? Experiment. So, calamine, orpiment, given, and cuprite. Aqua regia. So I need some aqua regia. Calamine, cuprite, orpiment. I need aqua regia. Okay, where am I going to find aqua regia? And some oil. I'm going to go down. The world is moving. Down here then. What's that sign say? Refinery. Ow. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. Mementos? Four chemicals can create a powerful acid. Yeah. Fine. So I need to find the last part of the acid. Being through those two areas. Maybe I need to go back. That door is blocked with goo. Out of torch. Maybe need to... No, I couldn't. No, I can't go back. I must have missed something back in that room. Must have. Said he kept everything in the wine cellar. Yeah, but now I'm out of the room. I don't have a thing now. Right, back into the wine cellar. He sat down by the Casbah wall, gasping for air. Sweat poured from his forehead and onto the sand below the ground. Ooh, poo. Stand in the sunlight. I hear that thing again. In the sunlight, come on, come on. Oof, sounds awful. Sounds worse than cracking my neck like that. Okay, let's head down and light some torches. If I can find some. There could be a torch. Okay, I heard something I didn't like there. Come on, there's gotta be a torch somewhere. Maybe in here? I've not been in here yet. I don't want to be in here, I don't want to be in here. I don't want to be in here. Let's light the candle. I'm safe in the light. But that doesn't look safe at all. Oh. Doesn't sound nice either. Is that a chest? No. Visions again.
What's happening? Oh, it feels like my chest is going.
Chest burster? Ooh. Ooh, doesn't sound very nice.
My God, Wilhelm, do something!
Ooh.
Except we're not getting out of here.
How can you say that?
It's disgusting.
Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
Oh, God. You're dying. Disgusting. Guts. Nice. Oh my. oil in here. I need oil. That'd be oil. That's not oil. It's a torch. Nice. It's just a box. I don't want to take that. I'll just read the note. Wilhelm again. Blood's become to pour from eyes, blah de blah de blah. The last ingredient. As soon as I pick that up, that bro's gonna come after me, ain't he? Shit. Gregia. Okay. Oh, now I need to go into that other room. But I don't... Oh. It's directly above me. It's kind of creepy. I don't have any oil for this blooming lantern. Okay, so now I need to go into that other room. The cage. Okay. Run. Run, 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 run. Upstairs. Into the entrance hall. Go, 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 go. After enjoying 3 days in Algiers, a sailboat was finally arranged to take him across the Mediterranean Sea to Gibraltar. Having reached British territory, it was just a matter of reserving a cabin on the SS Hortensia, headed for London. London. Something about that place, so... Ooh. Oh! What the funk? What the hey is that red stuff? That's creepy. Whatever it is, it hurts to touch it. Oh. Sound like a pigeon. So... Now that I've got that stuff, can I combine it? Can't I? No. Okay. Right, okay. I could. Yeah, I've got the stuff. You got some bruises, slight headache. I'll... Oh, improve health. So that's improved it. And it's killed my sanity as well. So I should be able to take more hits now. Good. Oh. What's that? I have to go this way though. Past this red goo. It's nasty. Sugar honey iced tea. Oh, I made it. Oh, okay. The cloth smelled of desert and damp musk. The pieces lay scrambled on top. Too many of them, you thought. Or perhaps too few. Alright. It's suddenly gone a bit dark in here. I could have sworn this place used to be brighter. Oh well. I need to find some oil. Barrels. Barrels. I don't trust them anymore. Now I know why PewDiePie didn't trust them. Ah, here we go. Alright, so, how do I use it? Yeah, I've got the chemicals. Yeah, so, boom. Alright. Okay. So I just... Oh! Hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up. Now use it. Okay. Ah, there we go. Alright. Alright. Okay, come on. Use it. There we go. Ah. Poo. Okay. There. Okay. light it. Use that. Use that. Use that. And use that. Bullseye. There we go. Aha! So that's the acid stuff then. Perfect. Alright. Let's have a look. Any oil? Ah! Perfect. Fill the lantern. Right. That's perfect. Let's have a drink. Ah! Another! Some reading material. I don't know what this is, so I'll just chuck it down there. I wonder. Do you think the spirit that lives down there would appreciate a good drink? Oh well. No, I would. Ah, another. Nope, no oil. Move it, chair. It's the same thing again, which I can't take. Yeah. Can't seem to take that. Okay. Alright, let's go. Got my lantern. So I'm safe. What happened here? Can I up? Up. Smeg. Okay, so it looks like I'm not going back that way. There's a collapse, find a way to climb back up. Okay. I always find a way. Up. Of course. Of course. Come here, barrel. Now. Rotate. Like so. No, not so fast. And then. Stay. Stay. Right. Up. Perfect. There we go. The cloth smelled of desert. Oh, I've already read that one. Okay. Alright, so, we've got the acid, so let's use it on that thing. We'll just run past this goop which appears to be growing. Don't need my lantern now. I bet that's, yeah, it's empty. Poo. And I think it's dark down here, isn't it? That way. Right. Now we want the pot of acid. Melt. Aha! Excellent. Finally. It became impossible to avoid. Commotion in the streets begged for his attention. As he opened the shutters, the French soldiers opened fire on the two young men fighting back. Their voices were silenced in a haze of gun smoke. Ooh. Ouch. That would be painful. Ooh, this place looks creepy. I'll need to light that, because my lantern's about to die. There we go.
It sure is dark.
Sugar, honey, I see.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light
good
the lamp now.
Okay, I'll keep it dark.
What's the reason for the darkness?
I'll keep it dark.
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
I'll light that one.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Daniel. Okay. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Oh, okay. Be careful when enemies are near, crouching in the docks. You've got a hard spot. That was the bird. I don't like him. He's creepy. Yeah, but I can't stay in the darkness because Well, it kills me slowly. Oh, like that. Open the door. Okay, close the door. Oh, I don't have any torches. It's going bright red in here now. It's not a good sign. Come on. Tinderbox. Ah, oil. Good. Good. Okay. That's better. Right. Put the lantern down. To alert to our presence. Some health. Oh, there's a... No. Hide. What's this?
22nd of June, 1839. It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in
cloth.
I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?
Who's to know? Let's... Oh, hello, Mr. Chair. Let's continue. Is that... It's just a bottle. I don't have any tinder boxes, so let's just crouch our way through. What? Why is it like that? Light. Okay. Head is pounding, hands are shaking. Yeah, that's not good. It's just... Did that... Yeah, I think I'll end it here. Things are starting to get a bit insane. Alright. Toodle pip, and so long. Thanks for all the fishing.